May I say that I have a major respect for the man here. People say the fight he had with Fernando Holyfield was... you know, it's a good fight, but they say that the ding-dong that I had with Nigel Benn was a better fight. Nigel, he says, yeah!
Listen, man, let me tell you, man. The best fighter that has ever lived, listen to me, you know, because people say that the man, they say that the man, Prince Naseem Hamid, is a bad fighter. I said, no, right?
Oh, better listen, I'm the best at being the best at winning.